dropping short on the centre wing. It's Murray doing battle against Basanko, and Murray can't hook it in one hand. Tries to get it, held, didn't have it. No free. Oh, Bulldog has to earn them today as Murray finally comes out. Great play by Kevin Murray.
They're big men. They're very hard to toss in the air. Murray battles two players, getting no assistance from his teammates.
There's three Lions out there. Out to Murray. Here's Warden came first. Kevin Murray's got the chance to kick a goal. It's going to be close. It's there. That's Murray. He's been doing a great lead. The top. Then they mark in front.
It's a kick-off. Ball coming into play, not a good kick, dropping short. Players fly, no one can mark. Murray picks up, breaks clear, has a shot for goal from a long way out. It looks pretty good to me as it's going right through the centre.
And let's lit a crowd. What a wonderful reception for a man who's really great in football.
Oh, golly. He must be tremendously proud. The siren, the timekeepers are in it too. He's like a kid of 16, old Bulldog there.
He would probably give up his Brownlow medal, you know, to be playing with Fitzroy in the semi-final today.
Have a listen to this crowd. They're standing, they're giving them a standing ovation.